Hi friends, I am Akash Shah. I am very happy to share my views, my opinion and my experience. And of course, I will explain the features of my amazing MIDI controller, Arturia. I mostly use this keyboard for my major music productions. Main advantage of the Arturia Lab is having the huge sound bank, very user friendly and of course very well planned functions on board. Arturia has a very nice plugin collections like Analog Laboratory, Jupiter, then Spark, Brass. So I can say one thing, it contains many presets taken from the Arturia's award winning soft synth emulations of the world's greatest software synthesizers. Now I will explain you each and every functions of Arturia. If you look at the controller, you will find the wheel on the left side of the virtual keyboard give the user control over the frequency of the sound and the modulation depth. If you want to change the octave or if you want to change the key, like transpose the key, then you can change it by using these two buttons. If you want to control the master volume of the sound, then you can control it by using this knob. Now, I tell you one thing, if you want to choose the sound, before that you have to choose the category. After choosing the category like pop, rock, then after that you have to choose the sound. So that you can do it by using this two knobs. Now, the very important features of this keyboard, snapshots. It's very important functions for the live shows, at the time of making background score, at the time of making song. You can save the preset sound on your controller, on whatever the plugin sound is there. In one touch, you can change the sound. There are 10 buttons, so you can save 10 sounds on your board. These are the mode knobs. According to me, it's very useful knobs. It's useful for any person who wants to create a new sound. So you can change the cutoff frequency of the sound. You can change the resonance of the sound. See, there are two buttons given on the keyboard. One is upper and the second is lower. If upper selected in the mode section, then all the rotary controls in the control sections will affect the upper sound of the synth. And if the lower is selected, then I can say you that all the rotary controls in the control sections will affect the lower sound of the synth. So these are the envelope faders. I generally call these as ADSRT because ADSRT like attack time, T decay, S sustain, R release, and T for tempo. Now, very very amazing features of this keyboard is pads. Pads adds an exciting new rhythmic dimension to Analog Laboratory and are part of what makes the software a complete production suit. These are used in the scene mode to trigger loops and effects in many different ways. Thank you so much, friends. I hope this tutorial will help you out. And thanks, Sudeep Audio, for this video. Thank you so much.